Hey guys, so today in this YouTube video, we're gonna be doing. I was recording, which I meant to pause the recording, but for some reason, sometimes when I click the space bar, when I want to pause the recording, it doesn't pause. But then sometimes when I do, when I want to end the video, it'll pause. It makes no sense. I just don't understand how it works. I was doing a lot off camera. Like, it was because I was pausing it because Marvel was doing something. I should have just... I don't know why it stopped the recording. If I do it to end videos, it'll pause the recording. So, yep. I wasted 4 minutes. Okay. So, basically, hold on. Let's just, okay. Yeah, we're so close to connecting these two. Oh, okay. Let's just, oh God. Yeah, this video is probably gonna be shorter than usual because for some reason the recording wouldn't pause and my friends are waiting for me just for them to play CubeCraft. For me to play CubeCraft with them, so yeah. Okay. Oh, dang it. Okay, so, dang it, of course, my dog has to bark in the video, even though I don't know if you guys can hear. Okay, so, I know I'm doing, like, the same amount of height each time. It's just really hard to control this, like, and how you want to actually build it. Okay. So, on. Okay, there. Yeah, even though, hold on, it's gonna, yeah, okay. Now what I should do, I'm gonna do, well, actually, let's put dirt path. It's funny because this is like one of the few builds you'll see where the dirt path is not for actually a path. It's just for decoration. It's because kind of the hill IRL on it. It has like yellow stuff and dirt path looks the most accurate to it. So basically, yeah. Okay. Man, you can hear the loud clicks. Okay, let's actually make it lower down. So, meaning it's now, yeah, sure, like that. And then now it's the same level. Oh, wait. No, it's, or, yeah, it is. Or, no. No, this is this the same. Oh, wait, no, it was already the same level. No, we're not gonna lower it down. We're not lowering it down, don't worry. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stop this video pretty early. And it's only just cause. It's like, my friends are really wanting me to play CubeCraft with him. Well, my friend, since it's only one who's asking me. I know I might get back to CubeCraft Lucky Blocks. It's just, in this, like, it's just because since I'm doing a project in this, that's kind of why. But I just realized this underwater cave is going to be so close to getting blocked off, but it's not going to really get blocked off. Just thinking about it. Hold on. Okay. Hold on. So, yeah, right. Let's do, yeah, here. We'll have to build, like, going up to here. Okay, I was just quickly doing something, but, so, yeah, these are all gonna stay the same level until we just work our way up. Okay. Hold on. So, it's actually screwed it back by one more, but except it's just like, it's kind of at the part where you see it's kind of turning around a bit because of where we're doing the blocks. Oh yeah, I should put dirt path after. Okay. So, oh, dang it. Okay. So, oh, dang it. Okay. So, hold on. Okay. Okay. So. Okay. Is there any other grass I need to put under? No. I'll probably put more dirt path off camera. It's just I'm about to end the video. Since I've already recorded for 4 minutes and my friends would just be begging for me to get on. It's just because, like, if I click spacebar at the end of videos, it pauses the recording. If I click spacebar at the start of videos, it stops recording. I don't understand how OBS Studios works with it. I swear, like, does anybody even know how that works? Because, please, I want to be told. Okay. So. Okay. So, hold on, I'm just gonna... Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe if you guys have not. Hit the like button, and yeah, goodbye.